Okay, now look, I don't want to like do that stereotype and be all like, it's grim, it's grey, it's grim up north. But it is grey, it is raining, and I'm in Greater Manchester. To be a bit more specific, I'm in Stockport, which is Greater Manchester. It's the last Friday in October. This is basically the last weekday. This is the last Friday before the clocks go back. So sunrise was at 8 a.m. this morning. So the weirdest thing, oh, and by the way, no, that's not the weirdest thing. The weirdest thing is how this shopping mall here has stolen the roundel. Come on, Grand Central. Get your own logo. Just got a notification on my phone. My friend Karl sent me a picture saying armed and ready. And I'm approaching the station now, so he should be here. Hey everyone, this is Karl. Show them your ticket. How much did that cost you?
£4.
£4 from the ticket office?
Yes, from that machine.
Oh, well, I was going to do it in person and be like, hello, can I have a ticket to... Please, may I have a single to Stalybridge? For that train. Also, I need I think it's called a South Pennines Rover, which lets me go over to like Sheffield and back. Is that, you do Rover tickets, right?
Yeah.
It's the one that costs £22. I need to point out, I have done this before, I worked this out last night. It was September 2005, actually, that I came through here, so it was 11 years ago. And it went Stalybridge to Stockport.
Yeah.
Now it's changed to be Stockport to Stalybridge.
Yeah.
So I ended my journey here today on this lovely, sunny, bright morning.
It never rains in Manchester. Except today.
Karl, by the way, is of course famous for being the man in the Walk the Tube videos who broke the wall. He broke the 4-4 and did a kind of a...
That was the Whitechapel wall.
How many, how behind are we now, Jeff?
Minutes. So what are we behind now, Jeff?
So if we're late today, you got the other perfect man for for commenting on how late
yes.
we are. This might be it. This is it. It is a 1:14.
No.
This is it, Carl.
They've been on.
They're treating us.
Been on previous duties. They're going back to depot. They're ending up at Newton Heath Depot.
Right. To do the laundry this weekend.
That's me!
Oh, right.
I've been spotted. Yes. Hello, who are you?
Hello, I'm Mike.
Hello, Mike. Mike watches my London this video, so
yes.
I'm in Stockport.
Yes, me too.
Just, are you not from Great Manchester?
No.
Where are you from?
I'm from Essex.
And you've also come just to ride this train today?
Yes.
Love it. Oh, we're getting on. Think the conductor will actually come down and check tickets?
I would hope so, because he needs to get off at Denton.
Oh, yeah. Now, Mike, who we've met, is your girlfriend actually in Denton today?
Yeah.
So you're making a valid journey. You're actually travelling to Denton for a valid reason to go and see someone.
Yeah, I've come from Denton this morning.
How did you get from Denton to Stockport this morning?
Well,
by bus?
By bus, because it's a one-way train once a week.
So you got up this morning, was like, right, see you in about an hour's time.
Yeah.
And
love
it. First station. Oh, there's people getting on at Reddish South. Oh, here we go. Behind me. There's a gentleman and a woman, and he's just riding the metro as if he's on his morning commute. He's like, no, I'm just going to work. Clearly, he knows he's on this train for a reason.
There's more people getting on.
I know, I'm just going to jump out on the platform. There are people getting on. Morning. See you, Mike.
See you later.
Yeah. we've had a quick count. We think one, two. There's a sun and his
four, peaked six, at 16.
7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. I think it's about 18, 19. There's about 19 people on this train.
Yeah. I'm impressed.
How's that moody and pensive thing going, Karl?
Very moody, very pensive.
Coming into Guy Bridge. Trying to see what Guy Bridge looks like.
Stops on the wrong side.
It stops on the wrong side. So are we on like
that's Manchester that way.
You're not going all the way.
I've got Cheshire Day Ranger. It only goes this far.
I've got the Pennines Ranger. So I was going up to Huddersfield. Is it your first time on the Stockport to Stalybridge train?
Yeah. What made you do? No, I used to do it years ago as a kid because it was the major route up to the north.
So you remember it? Are you getting off?
Yeah.
Oh, what was your name, sir?
Simon.
Give us away, Simon.
I think there's a bay platform that was specifically built for it. I don't know whether it's still used. I think it is actually. It's a long time since I've been to Stalybridge.
Stalybridge, let's do it.
We're here.
All right. Look how many people there are. Yeah, it's raining. Obviously, it's raining.
Still murky.
It's still murky.
Still murky.
It hasn't brightened up, has it?
Still murky.
Oh, man. Look, where's the driver going? Look, the driver's...
Yeah, what... Question. What happens to that train now?
What? It doesn't... What's going on? Look, where's the driver going to go? On YouTube yesterday. For all the people that want to know, here we go. It's 142001. Like, the first one. As if, like... But like I say, I don't really get excited about rolling stock. I really don't. Oh, there's a pacer! Carl, that's it.
I know. That's it, was what?
Is it an anticlimax or I don't know.
What was that, half an hour?
Yeah. Ran late.
It did run late, but like I said, I don't think it matters. It has its own line, one train a week, it can just roll in when it wants.
Should we go and check out the famous Stalybridge?
I think we should, even though it is only 5 to 10 in the morning.
10 in the morning. So we're signing off, we're back on Stalybridge. Carl's gonna go. Say bye, Carl. You'll be seeing yourself in a video in a few weeks' time. And you're getting on the Trans Pennine Express back to Manchester.
I've got to go back to work.
I think we should shake hands or something. Cheers, mate. Thanks for coming.
That's all right, pleasure. That's pretty usual with Trans Pennine Express, it's packed. Right. I think I'm gonna go down here.
Let's get on here. We're gonna get the closing door shot, really?
Yes.
And this also brings to an end the video. Farewell, Stalybridge. He's gone. Would you like a shot of the train leaving?